Also, in this video, this is, I need to check. This is probably my fourth video. The easiest way you can add bonus to inverted groups, if you rename your armature, it would be easier for you if you rename, and you will be more organized and you will not be lost. Because I was having issues with assigning vertex groups. This is because that I did not rename bonus. Okay, this is top mouth. I need to go to last modifier and we will add our vertex groups. And what I have to select this. Leave these settings. We will add our vertex groups. Okay. For this moment, I must. No, this shouldn't be here. But what I can do, I can erase this. I cannot see this small vertex. Okay, we can assign vertices to top mouth. It doesn't look. It is looking okay, but I have too many vertices to select. Shift and middle mouse button. You have to select vertices if you want your waypoint object. If you rename, your bone is always easier to assign. But not only this, it's not enough. You have to paint a surrounded area if you want to have smooth and nice deformations. I don't know what is to do, auto-normalize. No, deselect this, because we will be painting slow. Just gently, because this area will be affected only a little bit. It's hard to select each point. I have to use limit selection, because in edit mode you can still select in edit mode. I get angry and upset because it's hard to select everything, which I don't really like, but I have no choice if I want to have nice animation. If you get irregular shapes, use blur. Blur should solve our deformation issue. I don't know if this. I was looking too much. Our lower lip is affected a little bit. What it is possible to fix? I knew I have to fix this issue. Okay, our vertices. Okay, because some points do not belong to. Just use the option remove if this goes beyond that area. I just found the way. This is great tool. this 3D animation software. I will have to do lots of work to make, oh no. 1 point needs to be fixed. I thought I selected all points. Oh, this is to do. Oh no. I know, I already know. Probably envelope. Oh yes, I knew this was to do with this. I have to change it. No, I cannot. Oh, I change the weight of this. Okay. You can use shape keys, but I would like to use different technique for doing rigging, face rigging. I have to do lots of work to make this animation perfect. This would be my last part. I hope you already know how to animate, because I was publishing 3 videos about this. Always rename your armature, and when you assign to vertex group, it will be easier, and your modifier, last modifier should see. It's always easier put name to each one, because otherwise you will be lost in this software. You will lose yourself.